Aloha and welcome. We're back for another Saturday night sound journey. Small group tonight. Blessings for coming. Thank you so much. Including a furry one. And a scared cat because of the fireworks. I don't know why fireworks. July 26th, is that right? 20 something. 23rd. Getting ahead of myself. Kaimi and I are going to take you guys on a journey. Another one. Whee! Heavy metal bowls. A couple of new metal bowls that have been in my life for a while, but tucked away, and I found them this week going through some things. As always, find a comfortable spot where you don't have to move too much for the next hour or so. Have a little bit of water maybe before we dive in. Speakers are great. Earphones are okay. Computer speakers, not so great. Intention. I ran across a concept this week that I'm really familiar with, but was a nice reminder about the vastness of the universe. Some of the images coming off the Webb telescope, just mind-blowing how many galaxies there are in a piece of sky that's a grain of sand held at arm's length. And there's like, I don't know, thousands of galaxies in there, in that tiny little. So sometimes I get caught up in feelings of lack, not enough, not enough energy, not enough whatever, and then I look up and I see the stars or have somebody remind me about the vastness of the universe. And it really helps to take me out of that. So hey, if you're interested, take that into your meditation and see just how important and small we all are. We'll go for about an hour. It'll get loud and soft and loud and soft and then soft and then quiet and then just stay with your body until I talk you back. Unless you've got something else you need to do. And again, look for the YouTube remix in about 5 days and smash the subscribe and like button. Okay. All right, let's do this. We're going to take a few breaths together and ground and get our roots down in the ground so that any energy that gets knocked around and loosened up with all the sound movement can release if we're done with it. And that any nurturance or peace, healing, nurturance that Mama Gaia has for us can come up through those same roots. And away we go. The movement of the gong sometimes makes energy move, and if it hits blocks, it causes little twitches and things. Not to worry, follow your breath.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
as this sound journey draws to a close. And the sounds that we're making fade off into the sunset. The invitation is to find your breath. And let it guide you back home. Often visualize that breath as a shoehorn sliding me back into my feet. And bring me back to this present, here now moment. Where everything is perfect. It's important after this amount of movement to make sure you stay properly hydrated for a few days. Allows your body to be well lubricated. Thanks for you guys on Facebook, not FaceTime, Facebook, and YouTube. We'll see you again. Blessings.